Nice stroke there.
Sri Lanka sure needed that.
They were looking good out there. A real shame to see their wicket fall this soon.